it just keeps on getting better and better. Grab your gun, we're hitting the store. Everybody form up behind Goliath. If we can break him, big enough.
On the roof!
Up on the roof, EMT!
How many bodies did we leave back there?
They knew the risks.
No! No one deserves to die like that. Where did you even get that shit?
Stole it from the Koreans. They were gonna use it in case of an uprising.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Listen, we gotta tag those tankers. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
KPA ahead. They haven't seen us yet.
So this is where they've been storing the fuel.
I just got buzzed by a low-flying helo. It'll be on top of you in seconds. Radio chatter says more on the way.
Hostiles! Oh, careful with those barrels. You want to burn the place down while we're still inside?
Over by the register.
KPA roping in. Enemies at the checkout counter.
Chopper down. Good shot, Chopper.
Thank you.
said something useful, stay off the radio. Vehicle depot's on the other side of this door. We'll create a diversion. You have to tag one of the tankers before it leaves the lot. We can't fuck this up. Go, go, go!
Shit! Connor, the trucks are already moving!
Can't one goddamn thing be easy! Move your ass, Jacobs! Get moving! You can work your way down from the right! We can't lose that last tanker! Vehicle depot's on the other side of this door. We'll create a diversion. You have to tag one of the tankers before it leaves the lot. We can't fuck this up. Go, go, go!
Shit! Connor, the trucks are already moving!
Can't one goddamn thing be easy! Move your ass, Jacobs! Get moving! You can work your way down from the right! Run!
The second truck is pulling out! Keep running!
Until we get there.
Do we even have an escape plan?
I'll think of something. Let's move!
Shit! We need to get moving! Up at the window!
I thought I smelled Korean barbecue.
Jesus, Connor.
Thank you.
Come on! To the roof! I can't go any farther!
If you can hear this, we've secured two troop transports and are pulling out. Make your way to the parking lot. Repeat, we are pulling out!
You hear that? We're nearly there. Just keep it together.
Copper, pack it up. We're almost out of this mess.
Copy that. I'm all set.
Are here. Cover us. Put some fire on those KPA.
Jacobs, use Goliath.
Get off the roof. You're gonna have to jump.
Over the sandbags. Tuck and roll.
Attack today against the primary KPA supply depot in Montrose. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission was called a success. The courage and sacrifice of these men and women won't be forgotten. But our enemies have also marked this day. Throughout the occupation zone, the KPA has increased security and pressured civilians to identify resistance members. Citizens have disappeared in alarming numbers with reports of torture and executions. Some question the risks of rebellion. They fear reprisals, the boot to the door in the middle of the night. The price of our liberty has always been high. We must stand together now or not at all. This is the voice of freedom.
I can't wait to tell Boone we pulled it off.
I just want to take a shower.
Shit!
It's stuck!
Move!
Oh my god!
Oh fuck!
Help me! Oh god! No! No!
They killed them all.
No.
Those motherfuckers. Here's your badge back, old friend.
I can't believe they did this. Oh, God.
You hear that? We have to get out of Montrose.
Are we really just gonna leave him like this?
We have to go, now. Rihanna. Rihanna, we have to go.
This is Connor Morgan to all resistance cells. The Oasis is compromised. They've murdered Boone.
Connor, it's Brooks. 718's found the safe house. Gunnison's got nowhere to go. What the hell is going on?